system promoted by the rise of total football, Peter. The wider players in the front three are key operators in how it all works on and off the ball. They have to provide for the central striker, of course, and protect their fullbacks, so they'll get few breathers. If these two don't make a good impression, there are quite good replacements on the bench.
We've got backward here. It's Gabriel! It's a carbon copy of the previous miss.
Flamengo really are in the ascendancy here, and they know they have to register while that's the case.
Bruno Henrique could try cutting inside here. Real chance!
Oh, he hit that swiftly.
Gabriel just couldn't steer it on target. Everything else was up there.
Bruno Henrique! Good stop. That wasn't easy.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Now it's De Arrascaeta. Now it's Bruno Henrique.
Great header, made it look easy.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
Challenge, but fair enough. He's had a shot! And he's there to make a great save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Interesting ball. It's the through ball.
Up to meet it!
Just needed a better contact.
Look, the defending wasn't too clever on that last chance. The cross had to be denied.
Forwards and with intent.
He's had a hit! There it is!
Tying minutes and we're all square again. And that was as close to certain as can be.
Well, his appreciation of space then was absolutely exceptional. A moving genius.
And that's that.